heart transplant is a surgery to remove a person's diseased heart and replace it with a healthy heart. In 1967, a human heart from one person was transplanted into another by a South African surgeon named Dr. Christiaan Barnard in Cape Town. In early December, Dr. Barnard's surgical team removed the heart of a 25-year-old woman who had died following an auto accident and placed it in the chest of Louis Washkansky, a 55-year-old man dying of heart damage. The surgery was the first of its kind. The patient survived for 18 days in the 1970s. The development of better anti-rejection drugs made transplantation more viable. Dr. Barnard continued to perform heart transplant operations, and by the late 1970s, many of his patients were living up to 5 years with their new hearts. The first heart transplant surgery was truly an extraordinary event which changed the history forever. Thanks for watching this video.